with the camera side down. Alright. All good. Hi everyone, my name is Harjot and you are watching For the Love of Gadgets. In this video, we will be reviewing the Kapaver cover for the Realme 3 Pro, which the company says is carbon fiber armored shockproof cover for the Realme 3 Pro. Now this costed us $399, but if you order it now, you will have to pay $499. The reviews on Amazon are mixed, hence we thought we'll review it, unbox it so that we could tell you whether you should spend 500 rupees on such cover or not. It can definitely help you save some money in case the cover is not good because we haven't unboxed it yet. It may be similar to the cover that is locally available of this sort, which is almost for 150 rupees. So we'll find out all the answers on this video, so stay tuned. Also, I would like to mention that we recently aired a video on the nightscape mode of the Realme 3 Pro. The link to the same is in the cards. Have a look at that video because you will be spellbound with the capability of the nightscape mode of the Realme 3 Pro. The pictures were excellent. Have a look at that as well. On that note, let's start. Once again, my name is Harjot. You are watching For the Love of Gadgets. Please do subscribe to the channel, hit the bell icon, comment. Let us know how did you find this cover. Also, would you like to buy it? Last but not the least, do have a query, let us know. Share your feedback as it always helps. And last but not the least, share the video with your friends and family. So, here we go. So friends, if you would see here carefully, this is a generic cover that you can also buy for Realme 3 Pro locally or online. And you can see here it has some carbon fiber texture. Now it doesn't really mean that this is carbon fiber, but then the texture is such that, you know, they call it a carbon fiber cover. Now I basically bought it for Vivo V11 Pro for around 100 or maybe 150. So similarly, you can also buy something in this price range. Now this cover may be similar to this in texture and kind of fitting, but then I'm really excited to see, is it worth 500 rupees? Now here is our Realme 3 Pro, and without wasting any time, let me quickly unbox the cover, or unpack the cover rather. Okay, so you can say it says Kapaver, and it says the different feeling, satisfied customers all over the world, eco-friendly. Now it really doesn't mention where it is made. Okay, now you can see the MRP is 1099, whoa, 1100. Now, okay, let's quickly unpack it. Okay, and let me bring over this cover as well, so you can see how good it is. So let's quickly put it onto the phone and see how does the fitting comes. And I'll put it like this first, and I'll slant it from the other side now. Let's see. Okay, it fits in quite easily, so I don't have to put in a lot of effort. Okay, so now you can see the look. Alright, talking about this cover, now if you would see the texture here, it's similar to this one. Now this is a little dirty, but then this is better, I think. Even if I wash it, this is far better. Now coming to the cover itself, you get four bumpers. The cuttings are perfect, as you can see. They are literally perfect, you can see. They are bang on. If you see the camera module, it's protected very well. There's a lot of thickness there, and so is the fingerprint scanner. So by no means the camera module will break if you put it onto the surface. I mean, no ways anything will touch it so easily. One more thing, it doesn't weigh that heavy like I was expecting. I mean, you would not gonna feel like as if you are carrying a brick in your pocket. Right, and I think when we drop it, it should not be impacting the phone as well. Few more things. As you can see, the buttons are placed rightly. In fact, on this button you can see some grooves. If I just do a close up over here, you can see the plus and the minus button, as in the volume up and down, and they are protruding appropriately as well. They're not too out, they're not too in, so that's also perfect. Now taking this cover off is also not a tough task, since it's fairly, you know, removable. As you can see, I haven't put in much efforts, so it's, you know, the fitting is very nice. So friends, I'll just gonna drop the phone now, and let me know if you want to see comprehensive drop test. I'll just see how good the cover is. I mean, does it kind of impact the phone, or what is the first feel if the phone is dropped from your hand? With the camera side down. Alright. It's all good. I mean, I hardly see any, no. Okay, there is a little bit of, you know, you can see here. I won't call it a scuff, but you can see like the impact of the drop. And the way it's bouncing, so it's kind of soaking up the jumps. Right? Anything to the camera module? No, I don't think so. So I think from that perspective, it will definitely come very handy, and you would not gonna face any drops issue. Once again, let me know in the comment below if you want to do comprehensive drop test. I'll do that for you guys. So that's it for this cover. So let's move to the closing part. So friends, here is our final take on the Kapaver or Kapaver cover for Realme 3 Pro. It's shockproof, and trust me, nothing would happen to your phone. If you want comprehensive drop test, let me know. But one thing I must say, that it's expensive. With a price MRP of 1100, you're paying almost 500 online. This could have been at 399. But if you're looking for something rugged that will make your phone shockproof, or you know, nothing would happen to it, or impactful proof, then this is the cover to go for. You might be paying 200 rupees more, but then it's peace of mind. So though we want to give it a 5-star, but for the price, I'll take 1-star off and I'll give a 4-star to it. Hence, this is all for this video. Once again, my name is Harjot. Do subscribe to the channel, hit the bell icon, like the video, share it with your friends and family. Let us know, how did you find this cover? Do you want me to do drop test using this cover? Comprehensive drop test. And last but not the least, comment if you have a query and share your feedback too. On this note, I'll close the video. Do also watch the Nightscape mode video, which we have aired recently. Jai Hind, take care.